Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Skyrim Clearly Modded. And I'm picking up the last bits of coinage that have randomly generated. Cool. That's it. And we're out. Now I need to... Then... There we go. Argonian?
World, something worth saving. Answer my query, stranger, and I will know the difference between trying. Opportunity for triumph or evidence of our greatest failure. Ours is to vanquish the unliving, but is that the true path? Is our way, our world, something worth saving? Answer my queries to me. And I will tell you if words have any meaning.
Yeah.
Then perhaps all is not lost and our path is true, if people still hold on to hope. Divines, forgive me for my doubt. In the world's darkest hour, and mine, I did not expect to find a friend. For the last 2 years, I have embarked on a single road. Ours was to walk its twists and turns, overcome its many obstacles. All the while believing that if I followed it to the end, I would find redemption. Only it appears the road ends here, in this hollow cave, with the corpse of the child I was asked to save. It was rumored that the child left for Eastmarch to join the Stormcloaks, in defiance of the father's alignment with the Empire. For a lord's house, the truth was far more incriminating, and for a loving one. Thus, the Lord could not trust anyone, save the Argonian prisoner. Your kind are my sworn enemy. Yet, I have noticed that unlike the child, you are not hostile. And I hope that you will consider my words. There is a mage in Morthal named Falion who can cure you of your desire to feed. Seek him out, and you and I will have no quarrel. Ours is to direct you on the path to salvation, and hope that the Divines grant you the wisdom to walk it.
That's not true. I intend on seeking out a cure. Eventually.
That is a dangerous way to live. What happens when there are no evil mortals to prey upon? What standards of wickedness will you create to justify your appetite? Free yourself of this curse, and we can continue our conversation.
Cool. Robes of quickening. This cave was not what I was anticipating it to be. So I am out. And I was hostile at the start. But you're an essential NPC, so I can't actually kill you. Well, I got a good trigger point. And I think I need to go over here. Won't get that sneak attack bonus on any dragon. Okay. Died as he lived, running in place? Backwards? Plenty of mana now. A good chunk of health. And I'm just gonna dump every point I get now into health. Mana. I'm gonna dump every point I have into mana. You know what? I'm gonna get another perk quest. Can I battle the dragon? Yeah, I'm just gonna grab... Come on. Cool. All right. Remove it. I see you. Oh, come on.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What? Yeah.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
We got rooms and food. Drink too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Greetings, Gore. That armor looks like it could use a polish.
So does your pitch, boy. Didn't I tell you last time to be?
Hi.
That visitor been poking around.
Did you just find that lying around?
Can you move?
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood.
What are you staring at?
Chickens, boy.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine. I'm just a cook, lass. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left it. Bounty letter.
Cool. I think it was a bandit leader. There? I can get there. Oh God. God damn it. Asshole. Stop getting farther away, God damn it. I get it. You are faster than me. Fucking stop. At least fucking fight me. Because I can't go anywhere with you still aggroed on me. You know what? I don't know why I wasn't doing this in the first place. Nice dive bomb. Did that get your fucking attention? Nice hit. If it wasn't for the fact that the over half of the goddamn fight was just the dragon running away and eating up my buff times, I probably would have had that. I probably should have just rebuffed myself. Need to go there? Fine, I'm gonna go here. In this episode, I'm going to go in. I don't know where my next point should go in. could have swore he had a... a staff. Vermilion Towers. Wait. Ooh. That's a neat effect. Oh shit. There you are. seeker knife. That's a fucking knife. That is a fucking knife. Well, bottom line of this,
honor to you, my Thane.
Take a look.
Until next time.
You're getting way too into that if you're starting to levitate.
Speak quickly. Take a look.
Okay. Wait, I need to talk with... before I see how effective or ineffective these spells are.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Oops. Okay, so that's fire and magic, or a fire and lightning. This is all three.
Why don't I? Oh my god, what's the rage? What's the rage?
Not particularly far. Damn! Oh man, I don't like that spell. I like this one though. So we'll put that and that on there. I don't like how big of a wind-up that one has, though. Not supposed to go out this way. That's fine. Actually, I know where a dragon is. I can test this out. It should be nightfall, so I don't have that much problem. Never mind. Okay, apparently the dragon is not here anymore. But there's a bear. I'm gonna hold off on that.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Oh, okay. I have to end the episode with killing this dragon. Where is it? Okay. Don't know why it's eating up so much, but whatever. I'm semi-okay with this. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So can I equip that? That. Thank you. There we go. There. So I can't have a face cover. That's fine. This is just... No. I guess my enchanting is not good enough yet. Fine. I'll go get all my other stuff back. Damn it. You know, I'm wearing a good pair of gloves, that's fine. Here we go. Sorry for the super, super, super long episode, but I'm quite frankly at wit's end when it comes down to these stupid fucking dragons. That's why I'm an idiot. It's draining more stamina because it's not actually draining more stamina. I just have less of it during the day. She wants me to go in here. Okay. Didn't notice this. Okay, here we go. Hour-long goddamn episode because of stupid bullshit. Actually, let's... Yes! Fuck you. Thank you very much. Dragon Soul Absorb. And another word. Power. And, on top of that, I beat a fucking dragon! Got two fucking points, too. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yeah. Okay.
My husband, Matthias,
I'm the steward here.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Boom. 2 points. First and foremost, if a staff is equipped in my left hand, my attacks deal more damage. But if it's equipped in my right hand, my spells and scrolls do 25% more. Boom. Now, I need 80 to get the next part of that. Okay, so armor. Combat. Additional armor, that would be nice. Attributes. Yeah, let's have, oh, damn, itchy. Both of those happen. What's the utility? 5 speed, carry weight, fold, I don't care about any of that. Nope. Combat. Yeah, additional 5 armor. So every time I take armor, my health and magicka rejuvenate faster, and I have more armor, on top of the fact that I have more armor. Fuck yeah! This spell is nice. To that effect, let's go into this. First off, no. You're no. No. Maybe I'll keep you. No. Well, actually, yes, on you. No. Alteration. No on that, no on that, but I will have this unlock. Just so I can go, boom. Boom. Just health and mana regeneration, super high. And it comes in at the first of any battle. And, yeah, no. So, first we want that there. We want that there. There. Okay. As much as I would love to continue, this has been a mega episode again, and I'm sorry that I keep doing these. I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.